Yo, like this video in the next 5 seconds or Durag Ermi will steal your girl. I would not risk it.
Okay, if I lose, I have to buy a face cam right after I lose. I have to actually buy it, like literally buy it. All right, chat, once again, this I think is actually the Elite 2 game. We're not losing this shit, stop playing with me. Bro, is he serious? Let's go! Elite 2! Ah! Elite 2! Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Ermi DF and I'm coming at you guys with my Elite 2 video. As you can see, why are people inviting me? Hold on. Okay, like I was saying before I got rudely interrupted, I finally did it, man. I hit Elite 2, unlocked custom shirts, Takeover booster. So yeah, I'm just gonna show you guys a little bit of some gameplay. Hope you guys enjoy it. And then at the end we get to the rewards. Don't mind the shirt. Awkward, but yeah.
If you guys want to see how I actually ended up making the shirt, just watch until the end of this video.
Enjoy the video. Let's try and get this video to 500 likes. And I hope y'all enjoy, man. Peace. If you lose, you have to buy a face cam and show your face. Okay, if I lose, I have to buy a face cam right after I lose. I have to actually buy it, like literally buy it.
Yeah, that's
what we're doing. Wait. No. The reason why I haven't bought it is because of the console shit. Like, I don't want my card to get canceled with the console.
Stop the cap.
Like, I have bread. Don't get me wrong. I have bread in my checkings, but it's like, I feel like with all the purchases I made, it's gonna like mess it up. Splez, what is wrong with your?
Sorry.
My ears.
Vacuum machine.
All right, chat, once again, this I think is actually the Elite 2 game, so get hype, get excited, enjoy the ride.
Yeah.
We're not losing this shit, stop playing with me. Yes, Blaz, get that. He did not make that.
Wow.
Splash! Pass it back. Cause you don't get the catch and shoot animation. It's just gonna break.
I was lagging.
I'm talking to myself. Let's go.
How do you lag spike?
Oh. I'm talking to myself, guys. I'm like
point.
Bro, this is really my rep up game, and this has been the most boring game, bro. Like,
it's so awkward.
It's because twos is so easy. Like, it's not even like. Oh, never mind. I lied.
Let's talk about
how inspirational it is that I hit Elite 2 in 2 months.
Let's talk about help Icy get a new Xbox, help me find a new Xbox Series X.
Wait, you don't have that shit pre-ordered?
No, I'm trying to do it tonight. I need to find, because T-Dag just found someone that I need it.
Oh, boo-hoo. You don't
buy it off of Ermi, he has one.
No.
I
have two.
Sound god you.
God.
Oh, can I buy one off you like right now? Like
death.
The donker.
You for have two, Ermi?
I see this video is about to be on YouTube. Can we stop talking about consoles?
Well, you said you want to talk about something.
Death.
Alright, let's not. Alright, I'll be back. We'll stop talking.
You're gonna leave?
No, I'm just gonna stay right here because we're about to have sex on VR after this. Alright, be right back.
What? Yo! Hey, yo! Hey, yo! Hey, yo.
Damn, I didn't know you did that, Ernie.
Imagine.
The layupper. The steal.
I can't see that now.
Get it.
Yes, Blaz. Get it.
Your eyes.
Oh, shit.
You just airballed? Let's go, we lost, man. The rep up game.
The rep up game of hell.
Oh, shit. Peach bug.
Yeah!
Let's go.
Takeover.
Give me a topic to talk about, chat, while we are at our last 6 points of being an elite one.
So cold.
Officially, within the next 6 points, I will be an elite two.
Are you grinding for top rep next gen?
Of course I am.
I can be the top number.
Of course I am. Let's do a little Q&A, okay? First question is, someone ask me a question. That's not a question. That's not a question. What?
Pete Fuzz.
Oh, I can break an ankle. Hold on. I can break someone's ankles.
Oh.
Please make that. All right, let's go. All right, yo. Bro, what if I catch an ankle? Oh my god, this is about to be great.
You can't have an ankle breaker. You have to get an ankle breaker.
I have to get an ankle breaker. I have to delete you with an ankle breaker. Come on.
The non-defense.
Bro, is he serious? Yeah, center. Come here, bitch. Yeah, come here. Fuck it. Just.
You got it?
Yeah, death.
Let's go!
Elite 2! Ah! Did I hit it? Let's see. Elite 2! Finally! Oh my god. Let me get Elite 2 fam in the chat. Oh my god, that was beautiful.
Oh, no way.
Holy
man.
Shit. Bro,
you
we
get
win.
T-shirts, right? You get t-shirts,
bro.
Right?
Yeah, I get custom t-shirts. I get Takeover Booster. I forget what else. But yo, I finally hit it, bro. We just struggled the past hour and a half getting one game done. That was pain. That was so painful, but I did it. I did it. Thank you guys for actually staying around and watching. And now we're going to do the awards. What awards do I have to show now?
MVP, Offensive Player of the Year. What?
Shit.
What?
Oh,
we're not doing actual.
Mascot's next.
Wait, hold on. I'm hoping that my images from last year saved. That's all I'm hoping for. All right, let's hop off. I don't have to rep grind at all for the rest of this year. Thank God, bro. This game is torture. Oh my God. No, I'm kidding. I love this game. God, I do. Holy shit. Look at that Elite 2 logo, bro. Holy shit. All right, so let's look at these rewards now. Let's see.
You smell.
You.
All right, so for Elite 2, we only get two things. Create your own t-shirt and take over booster. Let's do the shirt thing. Oh my God, here it is.
Oh, wow.
Short sleeve.
T-shirt.
Poop. Layer, image, torso.
Did you hit Elite 2 yet?
Wait, let me see if I have my images. Please tell me my images are there. They're not? Bro, that's ass. I'm not gonna lie. I wish my images from last year were there. Let's make something really quick.
Chicken.
FC. Flight.
Chicken.
Chad, give me. Oh, is that Ash Cash? Oh, we're doing Ash Cash. Oh, God, we're doing Ash Cash. Hell yeah.
Ash
Cash. Hell yeah.
Looks like a dude.
It kind of looks like Ermi.
What?
Oh. What? Oh. Hey, yo, who said that?
I love Ash Cash.
You got your girl?
Yeah, I love you too, Ermi.
Bro, what are you doing?
What? Hey, yo.
Are you on boards? No, I could get back on boards right now, though, if I kept playing. All right, so first shirt, Ash Cash shirt is a W. Let's add another image, like, on the sleeves. Let's see.
Dude, Lucas. Babyface Lucas.
What?
Right, I need like a design, like a pattern. Let's see. Oh my God, there's another Ash Cash one.
Yeah, this man had.
I'm gonna put a chain on. Oh fuck! I forgot that was the sleeve. I'm an idiot. Let's add a new layer to the torso.
What the? What am I looking at?
You're looking at greatness. Hold on. Let me do this. I want to add the.
You put Ash Cash on your shirt.
I want to thank all you guys for coming out to the stream. I love you guys, man.
What?
What are you eating? What is that?
Me? I'm eating chicken tenders.
Wait, I'm covering her beautiful face. Fuck.
Imagine having a chain. Put a chain on the back so you look like Ed Chain Man.
Trump 2020.
Bro, Ash Cash is so gorgeous. Like, what the
She's
fuck,
so bad.
Bro? Holy
I'll take
shit.
Point for her. Alright, be back.
I would die for Ash Cash.
Would you really die for her though?
Yeah.
Well, what would you do to, like, you couldn't handle that shit though, so like, what would you would just look? We know your body.
You don't know my body, man.
You could handle like Zendaya maybe, like someone fragile.
What? What? And what could you handle?
I could handle fucking Lizzo.
That's cap. All right, left sleeve. Let's do this design. Let's see here. W or L, Chad? W or L? Make a little bit bigger, and that's good to go.
Oh god,
that's an L. Wait, why does it look like that on the back? Oh my god.
The arm sleeves are fucking ugly.
Put another image on the back the same
way. Oh, yeah, you're right. No, I'm not gonna put the same image. I'm gonna put someone else, maybe.
But Addison.
W or L shirts, Chad. W or L.
I don't like the sleeves, bro.
Bro, Dixie D'Amelio and Addison?
Oh, yeah, yes.
Who's this with Addison
right
here?
Addison. That's a Daisy Peach.
Oh, I don't know who that is. Hold on.
So fine.
Hold on, I want to find.
Beetlejuice.
Yeah.
You should put Ash Cash's famous video on there.
Imagine. You get the band. Are we good?
Wait, you got a picture of his buzz on the back of your shirt. Oh.
Fuck, he's covering the whole side, bro.
You can move it. Let's make it smaller. Yeah. And then move it still. Oh, no, you can't.
Bro, I can't do it. Oh wait, I think this is fine. That's good.
That shirt
good.
Is such an hell. It looks so ugly, but it's just troll.
I don't even care, bro. Yeah. I'm gonna add something at the bottom to make it look cool, like a logo or some shit. This looks fine though. Chad, is this a W or L so far? I'm gonna add something at the bottom. Let me see what I can do. I'm about to finesse this shit. Watch. Wait, I can play some music now, I forgot. No, I can't actually. Mod Septic? Does Septic actually have enough watch hours or no?
Can I get a VIP, Daddy?
Hey, yo!
My panties are wet.
Bro!
Yo,
so Septic's the guy that pulled up on you with the postboard, remember?
Fuck no, baby!
Bro, these preset like images are all terrible, bro. These are all Pro-Ham heads that added these to the, app.
What the fuck?
Yes. The donkey Kong is bow.
Donkey Kong.
The Patrick.
Look at that. How funny.
Yeah.
Yeah, this shirt is fucking. This is gonna go down as the best shirt ever. Let's rock this shit now. The shirt is called Poop. Let's find poop in my items. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Oh my god.
Oh.
I'm not taking this shirt off. I'm not taking it off till next gen. I'm not taking it off. Bro, this is a W shirt. Shut your mouth.
Hey, nice shirt, man.
Right. Young nigga, grew up in a project, yeah. I'm just a young nigga, grew